This is Blackout.
What's going on, everybody? This is DK Dynamite, and it appears the Replacer has been added into the black market, and he's going to be costing 1,100 COD points, and with this bundle, you'll also be getting 5 tier skips and the Swordfish Mark II. So, unfortunately, it is a special order. There isn't a character quest mission that's live in-game right now. You do have to pay for them using COD points, but I think it's funny how we just previously uploaded a video talking about the leak which somebody had found at the main menu. They were able to see the Replacer in game, which of course led to speculation as to when the Replacer would be added in Blackout. So I'm definitely not surprised. Let me know what you think of this down below in the comments, and I'm pretty positive Misty is just a couple of weeks away from release as well. But my fingers are crossed that at least before the end of this operation they add in some type of character or characters that involved item missions where you can pick up in game and do a specific challenge, which would be a lot more fun than just spending COD points. But this has been DK Dynamite. Check all links down below in the description, and peace out, everyone.